On Saturday, April 4, the Concert King will once again rock the M Resort and Casino in Las Vegas. Last year's show was a huge hit, and Martin is looking forward to duplicating its success.
It's going to be all my songs from Broadway to Bublé, plus some of my own hits in the last 33 years.
What's the biggest risk that you've taken that has paid off?
Every day that I wake up and I get on that stage, that is the biggest risk. The next show was bigger than the risk before. But I think one of the biggest risks I took was going on television, because I was so insecure. I didn't have my comfort zones with me. Television, it doesn't lie.
Last December, Martin and the Concert Queen Pops Fernandez got back together on stage for the Penthouse Live reunion show.
Was there ever a time, I know this is a long time ago, na nagkataon kayo na you guys were both available na sayang sana nagkabalikan, or pareho kayong laging hindi timing?
That's a good question, because the timing is everything. Even when we first met and fell in love, we were the best of friends. But we've never really stopped to ask ourselves that question. Yung, teka muna, wala pa kaming mga sing-sing ng iba.
Yeah.
Maybe that means that we should have stayed together, or we could have gotten back together again. I think that's why there's still so many fans still curious. But now I think Pops wants to take it on the road. There's so many offers to bring it here to the States.
Martin says he hopes to record offers and songs for his next album. After Vegas, Martin's next big show will be in Doha, Qatar for TFC. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Anaheim, California.